Okay, welcome back to Gurna Collects. Today I have £250 worth of 50p's to hunt through, and as you can see, they're from the NatWest, the Recycle Bubbles, and they're dated 6/12/23, as was the last one. They're in sealed bags. Well, they look like they're sealed bags, yeah. Let's turn it over, show you the sides. Over again, like that, turn it round, sealed. And without further ado, I think we'll get on with it. Just nip that top bit off of there. Dish dosh, done. Empty them out there. That's that done. To one side, like that. You can see them, I can see them. Put the badge straight. And we'll start with the first bag, see where we go. We do need some, not some, a lot of Olympics. No, I think we'll start again. We do need quite a few Olympics for the book. And of course, we'd like to get Kew Gardens, of course. We do need a Flopsy Bunny, and there's our first commemorative, which is where's it gone? There it is. Which is the Queen's Memorial coin with Prince Charles on it. First one today. And follow up that with a coronation coin. King Charles's coronation. There we go. Put that down there. This is a Britannia, which was the definitive from up until 2008. I just bit my bloody lip. Yep. And after 2008, it was a Shield. And the Shield was the definitive up until 2022, when it was taken over by the Salmon. Okay, the Salmon. And what we want are coins with pictures on, like I've just shown you. But nothing else. Let's just move this stuff out of the way here. That's better. And second bag. Yeah, like I said, I need quite a few Olympics. Kew Gardens. And a Flopsy Bunny, I think that's about it, really. There's the next one. Don't like this coin. Peace, prosperity and pepperonis, or whatever you want to call it. 31st of the year. January 1st. 31st. Right. And on we go. And there's another memorial coin, Charles III. Okay, that's the second one today. And nothing else. That's the first one bites the dust. A bag of bust. You'll get to see this one somewhere around the beginning of February, I think it is. And I'm recording this on the 30th of December. Mm-hmm. which means I've really got to slow down doing this because I'm getting too far. Oh, here we go. Paddington at the Cathedral, 2019, the first Paddington today. Oh, here we go. We got this yesterday. A forint, Hungarian 50 forint. Forint. Okay, I'll keep hold of that one. It's a keeper. There's nothing else. I still can't figure out how a rand coin gets in with. Perhaps they don't. When they bag them, perhaps they don't differentiate between. Here we go, 2017, Jeremy Fisher. First 17 today. Hello, what's going on here? Jeremy Fisher. That way around, yeah? That's better. So that's the first 2017 Beatrix Potter. No, nothing else. Not too bad. 5 bags in, and we've got 6 coins. If we can keep that ratio going, we'll have quite a few at the end. Hopefully, some of them will be Olympics. Olympicals. Right. Let's see where we go from here. There we go. Legs himself, Roger Bannister, 4-minute mile. That's not a reprint, is it? No. Reprint? No, it's a restrike. Oh, God. What is the matter with you? Everything wrong. I think in a previous video, I called the Shield and the Britannia. I called them commemoratives when they're definitives. Anyway, you can't do nothing about it once you've said it, can you? If you don't know you've said it, you still can't do nothing about it. Okay. Oh well, there's another one bites the dust. Just keep going, keep on riding to the end of the road, looking for the little picture mode. Stop it. My. Wowee. Looks like another bust. Ah. Another one strikes the dust. However, these bags I'm getting are not being coming from the place where all the commemoratives are, or I don't know what it could be, because there we go, Squirrel Nutkin. He's a 2016, he is. Squirrel Nutkin, there you go, first of the day. So we've got a 16 and a 17. Nothing else. We live in hope. we live in hope. I do enjoy this though. Might sound that I don't enjoy it, mumble and grumble, but I've always been a bit of a moaner. So, can't be helped, you know what I mean? Here we go. Another memorial coin, Charles III on the other side. That's the third one today. And another one. Sorry. This is a coronation coin. Shouldn't probably pass that off to that. Because you've seen the King's Head, that's what it is. And you thought you had another one. And nothing else. There we go, another 2017 Tom Kitten. That's two of me 17 Beatrix spots. 116, 117. Another King Charles III coronation coin. Uncrowned, of course. Crowned ones are an NISV. And here we go, there's our third 2017, The Tale of Peter Rabbit. So, one more, and we know what that one is. It's Mr. Benjamin Bunny would make the set. Okay, nothing else. Well, they're not doing too bad. Got quite a few commemoratives. Not too many double ups. Here we go, next definitive. The next commemorative, where's that bloody definitive on the right? Is Victoria Cross the Medals. Hang on a minute, let's put it the right way up, that's it. Date is 2006, yeah. So that's not a re-strike either. Right, next. Where are you? And nothing else. Another one bites the dust. Where's my commemorative all gone? No, another one bites the dust. It's got plenty of commemoratives, but not the ones we want. Not the desirables, as I would say. The desirables would be nice. That's another one bites the dust. Just over halfway through. There's still plenty to go. We've got quite a few, haven't we? Come on, boys. Let's be having you. Where's the old Olympics? We've got to be somewhere about. I mean, they're rare. There's a rocking horse poo, aren't they? Another one bites the dust. See what happens. And another one bites the dust. It's not good, is it? That was a bad run. Let's hope that we get surprised very soon. Oh, they don't want to come out, do they? There you go. Not too bad. There we go, the full set now. Benjamin Bunny, 2017. Rotator? No. So there you go, we've got all the lot for that year. And the next one we got is Public Libraries. Public Liberties or Libraries, whatever you want to call it. They don't look very... What's the matter with the light here? Is that alright? That's better. Yeah, is that a restrike? No, 2000. That one goes there. And on we go. And nothing else. Come on, don't let me down, mister. Where's my Olympics? There we go. Tom Kitten again, 2017. Bit grubby, that one. Goes there. Oh yes, lovely jubbly suffragettes. I don't need it for the book, but it's a keeper, and that has certainly made the hunt, hasn't it? Got something, a keeper. So what else are you going to surprise me with? 2023, that's a coronation coin. Yeah, there you go, coronation, another coronation coin. Right out, onwards and outwards. Things you could be looking at. Nice suffragettes, that is. Oh, there we go. There we go. Jubilee. Jubilee coin 2022. Right, now then. If we move that down there, move these two across, we can put that there, and you've got all of them. What we got here, Paddington at the Houses of Parliament. So that's the set, 2019 set, that's that done. Move on.